Hey YouTube, just James here. Back with not a car video for once. I'm sure you probably figured out by now that cars are kind of my passion, and I've been doing a lot of car videos, but I do like to do other stuff on my channel, like I originally started doing, like reviews and things of that nature. So today we have an unboxing. I haven't gotten anything new or noteworthy for a while, but I saw this on Woot. It is the Sanyo Xacti ZH1 camera. What they were asking for, it was an incredible deal. Don't ask me what it is off the top of my head, because I want to say it was $139 or $49 or something along those lines. It was a really good deal. Everybody else wanted $200 or more for it. And I'm really tired of filming stuff on my Flipmino HD. It's been acting up a lot lately. It's been really cranky. And plus, I have gigantic hands, and the Flip fits about here. It's pathetic. I mean, my whole hand is wrapping around it. I feel like I'm going to break it every time I touch it. So I figured, get a real camera for once. This was a good deal. It's 720p. I don't really care about the whole 1080p thing yet because, frankly, not everything's equipped for 1080p yet. So, yeah. Plus, I have a bunch of LCD screens in the house that are all 720p. So do I need 1080p? No. So here we go. Right from the start, we have, this is a bonus pack, so it came with a camera case, which is a little fruity, if anything. Probably won't be using that, at least it's not pink. A 1 gig HD, SDHC, rather, card, which I've got an 8 gig, so probably won't be using that either. Extra battery, if anything at all, cameras should come with an extra battery, that's kind of cool. Mini HDMI cable, also very cool. And hey look, it's a box within a box. Yes, here at Sanyo, we care greatly about your camera, so much so that in case your camera should try to get out of the first box, we've put it in a second box so that it won't get out. That is kind of ridiculous, but hey. Alright, so here we go. The actual camera. In its own box, inside of another box. If there's any more boxes inside here, I am personally going to write to Sanyo, because that's just ridiculous. Alright, anyway, here's half of the power cord, because this plugs into the wall. The other half's going to plug into something else in here. Manuals, software, which I have a Mac, so I don't need. iMovie. If you have a Mac and you have iMovie, you know what I'm talking about. It is the best software for making YouTube videos or anything for that matter, unless you're, I don't know, some sort of major, into major productions, and I guess you'd want something different. Let's see, we've got USB cable for the computer, the other battery, which is tucked into this little spot here. Well, batteries are really tiny on this. The rest of the power cord, yay. I knew there had to be more to it than just that, because this part plugs into the camera. This thing, which is going to be important for nothing. Roll-style audio-video cables for anybody that has an older TV. I don't know really too many people that need these anymore. The HDMI is probably what most people are going to use, myself included. And here it is. After all that, the actual camera itself, wrapped in this weird styrofoamy stuff. Yes, folks, I've actually had this for about a week now. I haven't even really taken it out of the box. That's kind of sad, but I'm just very patient, I guess. So, yep. Also, fairly on the small side, again, my hand devours it, as my hand devours pretty much everything. But this is a little bit less of a nuisance. Then, this strap is almost adjusted for my hand. Almost. Get most of my hand in there. This is a little bit easier for me to grasp than the Flip Mino. This is definitely bigger. I like the fact that the screen rotates forward, which is very good for the rare opportunities when I actually do record my ugly face. I can see if I'm in the frame without having to run over to the camera and look behind the camera. And it's just a nightmare with the Flip. It's really, yeah. The Flip is good for kids, I guess, that want to record like their birthday parties or something. I don't know. Other than that, flip is really not that great of a camera. Even if it is the HD, it's still kind of goofy. I like how they put the power button here, where it's not easy to accidentally turn on and record your lens cap. Left and right sound, very cool. Something else that the flip doesn't do. So stereo sound is nice. All in all, I'd have to say this thing's pretty sweet. I look forward to taking videos with this, and I'll let you guys be the judge when I start playing back videos from this as to whether this seems any better than the flip at taking pictures. I don't see how it could be. 30 times optical zoom, also very cool, because the flip has no zoom. Or it has like 5 times digital, but digital is a mess. So, anyway, thanks for watching, and see you guys later.